figure out how to put this on. This is the blush that I have. My Barbie. crazy with it stopping all the time. When I have plenty, plenty of room on my, what do you call it? Like, SD card. This one is called Galaxy Chic. And this is what it looks like inside. Very pretty colors. Very, very nice colors. And they all look like planets. So let me just put that down for a minute and just wipe my hand. I can show you the colors. These are really pretty colors too. Really nice colors, guys. Super pretty colors. stressed right now. I mean, I just have like a purple shirt on. It's a night shirt and stuff, but I'm in like my night clothes and stuff. Not the most flattering. that I use a lot. So like this palette's here. I love this palette, it's so pretty. This was given to me by Lori Latte. It's very rare that you can come across a pretty palette that has greens in it. Thank you, Lori Latte. So another, this was given to me by Sarah by I Love Revolution. Like a You have to rub them a little bit to get the glue. I figured that out because there's glue underneath it. And then you can get it. But if you just put your finger on it and rub it and try to rub it on your face or whatever, in your eyelid, it's not gonna come off. There's like glue inside this back in it, and you have to rub it. Of what that one is in there actually. then on the weekends when I can, I'm gonna try to get more, be more consistent, because you know, you guys deserve a consistent account. This is my fade into you, Donna. It's super soft. I love ColourPop's palettes. They're like suede or something. They're really soft. I have to knit this one. like tropical like colors. Aren't they pretty? Yeah, that's why I like this one. Thank you. so much for watching.